Hello, everyone. When it comes to rat coat genetics, it's important to understand that the base color for every fancy rat is either black or a gouty. No matter what color you see on the surface, the rat is still either black or a gouty. To understand this, let's look at a beige rat. A beige rat has ruby eyes. Sometimes they're so dark you can't see it unless you shine a light on them. What's interesting is that it's the ruby-eyed gene that causes the black coat to appear beige. If this beige rat didn't have ruby eyes, but instead had black eyes, she would have been a black rat. This ruby-eyed gene diluted the black coat and caused it to appear beige. So whenever you see a beige rat, now you know that it's really just a black rat with ruby eyes.